Welcome to Real Life. I hope you're having a wonderful day. Today's episode is a political film shot in Eau Claire County in Wisconsin in the summer of 1929. There's not much need for narration as the film is interspersed with an excellent set of title cards. However, if you know the specific locations or can fill in even some small details, I'd love to hear all about it. The ads at the end of this film are fascinating in that nearly every government job was an elected position, even the coroner. So enjoy this likely never-before-seen film of local politics in Wisconsin nearly a century ago. I hope you've enjoyed this episode. Please let us know what you think in the comments section. Feel free to add more information or corrections. And if you enjoyed it, subscribe to help support this channel. If you really enjoy these little lost nuggets of history and would like to financially support this project, consider becoming a Patreon supporter. Thank you, and see you next time on Real Life.